As the 15 of Mark Kruger is unable to make it out for this heat race, so hopefully they can get whatever issues they have solved for the main event. So you will not be participating in this heat race right now. So Dylan Buell, Cole Price, leading them out. 3-3. Slowly out of turn four, the green flag is in John Peterson's hand. And green flag is out. Dylan Buell, the inside one, as well as Cole Price. Drifting it through turns 1 and 2 into the open door for Thomas Stanford to get inside of Cole Price. Cole Price dies it in turn 3 and 4 as well. As Thomas Stanford is able to get inside of Dylan Buell as they dive into turn 1 and 2. As you see, Lieutenant Cameron Iverson pull it off track. Back up front is Thomas Stanford in top position with Cole Price taking over second now. Dylan Buell in third. As the black flag is off of 22 and 10 McGault. Ken McGault. As his window net is not out, as the safety issues, he's gonna pull in the pits to get that taken care of. Back up front, Cole Price, he's getting wheeled in the 19 of Thomas Stanford. As your leaders work their way through turn 3 and 4, coming to get the white flag, Cole Price is really the 19 of Thomas Stanford. Let's see what Cole Price has to do with him as he gains a ton through quarters 1 and 2. As we're on the inside of Ellie Musgrave, Thomas Stanford will hang on to get the checkered flag for Heroes number 1 in the Cost of Press Mini Stops. Cole Price second, Dylan Buell third.